My name is Anthony Brown. I play football at Truman State, and I'm a student athlete. My definition of a student athlete, obviously the student part comes first, taking care of your business in the classroom, going to classes, just doing whatever it takes so you can get that grade in the class, you can pass, hopefully work towards graduation. An athlete, just, you know, being blessed to be able to go to a campus and play a sport that you love to do. The things that I've learned being a student athlete would definitely be time management, learning how to manage my schoolwork and do my sport as well. I think that's like the thing that I'm gonna take with me. You know, sometimes my first year here I was procrastinating, but as I continue to go through this Truman and to, you know, become better with my time management. So I think that really helped me out a lot.
My name is Michael Elliott. I play safety for Truman State University. I'm a student athlete, and I go live.
Your average day as a student athlete?
Wake up at about 5:30, probably go on a run, cook some breakfast, go to school, do my homework. And after that, we have practice. And then I try to get another workout in at the end of the day. And then go to sleep, wake up the next day at 5:30, and do it all over again. being a student athlete is a great opportunity, and it's really a privilege. Coach always says that, you know, it's given me great friends, good education, and school's paid for, and I've great opportunities that some people just don't get. And so I just really cherish the fact that I get this opportunity to do this. The student side is really strenuous. You know, it's practice and football each day is about 4 to 5 hours, and with that, and working out and trying to do other things and getting your rest, it's really a lot of work. It's really hard to do. You have to learn really good time management skills to get it all in. Well, it's beneficial because it shows not many people can do it, and so it's hard. So the people that can actually stick through and go through with it, it shows toughness, and I believe that people that can make it through this can make it far in life.
How you feel, how you gotta live in it, man. So let's build this thing brick by brick, work hard every day. Calling in the break room. Hey, this is a marathon, we've got a long way to go. Let's go into that foundation for it right now. All right, guys, let's get a break on down. I'll see you guys later.
Let's go, baby.
Come on. Go, baby. Brick by brick.
Guys, on 3, 2, 3, go!
I love my bros.